for takeoff, copy the wind, Golf Tango Lima.
Right, off you go, the wind is coming from there, so just put the aileron slightly into wind. Off you go.
Speed's increasing, 60 knots, pulling back.
Anticipate. That's where the runway wants to be.
Yeah.
Anticipate now. Take a little bit off. Yeah. Only a touch. Got the speed is excellent.
Yeah,
and the approach is excellent. Leave it there, we've got plenty of room. Now you can do whichever one you want. You can take the power off now if you want, all off. Don't let it land.
Yeah.
Right, now don't let it land. Take the power off, listen, don't let it land. This is, just feel your way, look. Feel your way until it lands.
Okay, I think my,
off you go.
Yeah.
Flaps up.
Yeah.
Off full power. Now, you don't want to go into any cloud.
No.
So, if you think you're going to go into cloud, either stop the climb or turn away from it.
Okay.
It's better to do it at 800 feet below the cloud.
I see.
Go to 1,000 feet and be in the cloud, because we don't want to do that.
So let's keep at 800 then.
Traffic just airborne, we'll be turning right towards Dew Valley, runway 09, clear touch and go, surface wind 0407.
Clear touch and go, copy the wind and the traffic, thank you.
Right, so, we're alright, we've got to 79
knots, we're on the ground, we've got the pressure, have you got it? 3 right, 100 miles, time, 1 degree, close to the news, 0 departure,
5, start taking the power off now, gently, a little bit at a time.
Don't go too low.
Bit more. Right, stop going down now.
I've got
to fly us into the ground there.
Okay, so I have a carburetor heat is off.
Okay. Whatever you do, if you're on your own, do not go into cloud.
No, you will kill yourself.
Your speed is good, stop wagging the wings.
Yeah, okay.
Right, you have control at the moment. I'm just going to do the one at the final thing. So, anticipate, that's it. Speed is good, but anticipate.
Yeah, okay.
Another word coming up, touch more power for the moment, just a touch. Keep that attitude the same, speed is going a little bit high, take the power off again now. Speed is still great. All we're doing is down to there. Take the power off now, gently come back, look, gently come back. Feel it.
Because
you've got the two lights back.
Yeah.
Take a couple of hundred off. A little bit more. Right.
Oh yeah, good.
It's all down to you now. You got four, but don't not too much. No. Just no. Gently. Don't alter things too much.
Yeah.
Got plenty of runway. Speed is 65, so we're all right on the speed.
Yeah.
Keep that all the way down now. Not any lower.
All the way. Yeah, go contact you. Mr. Radar 136.075.
Start to stop the descent. Feel it yourself. Feel it.
Yep. There we go. Okay.
Right.
Let's start a turn. Look around, right down.
Gently. Just roll in gently and let it just carry on. What you tend to do
is yank it round.
Just yank it round. Nice and gentle. And when you want to come out, the same again, look. There's the thing. Just nice and gentle. That's all we want.
Okay.
We don't need this and this. Nice and gentle.
Yeah.
Gently now. Gently, don't. You've got to pass it.
Oh, very hard.
Okay. I'm much happier with the circuit today, and the approach I'm much happier with.
Yeah.
It's just this little bit now.
With the landing.
With the landing. But the last one wasn't bad, because I didn't interfere too much with you on the last one.
Yeah.